of the Empire. Prepare for the Voidstar Wargame Simulation. You are the attacking team. Lethal force is approved. Cut through the defenders to seize the ship's data core. To begin your march to victory, plant explosives on a blast door and ensure the bomb's detonation.
Thank you.
commencing stage 2 Void Star war game. Defending team, stop the attackers from seizing the data core. I can provide you with whatever munitions you require. Please return for resupply.
Unauthorized armaments detected. Download complete. Imperial forces have secured the data core. Powering down.
The Void Star falls to the enemy. Your defeat is noted. War game complete.
On one of the doors. Ensure the enemy doesn't disarm it before it detonates. Quickly now!
Speedy Gross presents The Star. Your kill is one of them. To turn into a guy.
Prepare your weapons.
Transfer.
Alert. Unauthorized armaments detected. Download complete. Republic forces have secured the data core. Powering down.
Dark day for the Empire.
Time for another round! Time for pain! enemies! Frog Archer taking it to the Runtwork! What a kill! The Runtwork just obliterated a Frog Dog! That round belongs to the Rotworms! Arena of Death! I am your Deathmaster, Baron Deathmark! Two teams have been assembled at random, Rotworms and Frog Dogs! First team to destroy the other team wins each round! Once you're down, you're out until the round's over! Who will be the winners? Who will be the corpses? Audience, place your bets! Time for another round! Time for pain! Belongs to the Rotworms!
Selene ruins for training purposes. The objective is to capture them before the opposing team can. The scenario revolves around the ruins' ancient security system, which is powered by two energy pylons nearby. However, this system is dangerous. Every time the pylons are locked down, they emit a deadly explosive discharge. Can.
Assault.
Clear the area before